my CIC, all I wanted to do was
Papaya. Papaya. park where visitors are allowed to dig and analyze their findings at its Diamond Discovery Center. He took his girlfriend on the trip there, didn't tell her why. They hit other state and national parks along the way. Well, sure enough, when he sifted it through the dirt he dug there, there it was, a 2.2 carat raw yellow diamond. He proposed with it the next day. She said yes. Together, they plan to design and build a ring out of it. A Chicago man who became the oldest American to scale Mount Everest has safely returned from the mountain. Climbing teams right now are dealing with bad weather and a severe COVID outbreak. 75-year-old retired attorney Arthur Muir this month beat the record, which was set by another American, 67-year-old Bill Burr. A Hong Kong teacher, who is now Mount Everest's fastest female climber, has also returned safely. 45-year-old Sun Yen Hong made it up in 25 hours and 50 minutes. Wind News Time
217. At Fisher Investments, we do things differently. And other money managers don't understand why. Because our way works great for us. But it may not work for your clients. That's why Fisher Investments is a fiduciary, obligated to put clients first. It's the highest standard for a financial advisor.
So, what do you provide? Cookie-cutter portfolios like the rest of us?
No cookie-cutter portfolios here. Fisher Investments tailors portfolios to meet each client's goals and needs.
But you do sell investments that earn you high commissions, right? And make commissions when you make trades for your clients.
Well, Fisher Investments doesn't sell any.